Hello.
684 quadrillion, 912 trillion, 110 billion, 217 million, 988,900.
Just looks like a huge number, but there's something really special in it when you dissect it, starting with making it part of a triangle.
For a right triangle, the Pythagorean theorem says a squared plus b squared equals c squared, where c is the hypotenuse. I'm gonna make c squared equal our big number. If a squared equals 621 quadrillion, 900 trillion, 423 billion, 188 million, 809,956, and b squared equals 687 billion 29 million 178,944, the math checks out. Take the square root of each term to get a, b, and c. Those numbers seem random until you calculate the ratio of a to b, and you get 3.14159625, an amazing approximation of pi, hidden in a right triangle with a gigantic hypotenuse.
Have a nice day. Okay, bye.